Here's what I have to do in order to film DX videos during the daytime. Because of this window, it's so bright that there's a lot of glare that it produces and you can't see the screen. So not only do I have to pull the blind shut here, I literally have to put this blanket over the window in order to make it dark enough. If I don't put the tarp up, this is what you see, which includes me. Hi. I've got a couple of nails pounded in up here that I push the blanket onto, and that holds it in place. So that's what I have to do in order to film DX during the daytime. And there's some DX right now on 17 meters. Let's take a look. We're taking a look here at 17 meter CW operations for 7 Papa 8 Lima Bravo. Time is 17:55 Zulu, which is 12:55 p.m. Central Daylight Time. And I think what we're seeing here is weak signals relative to where we are in the solar cycle. There he is, just called again. He's got some North American callers, including WX0Z. Don's in there calling for him. And this is not a reflection of the team's effort. This is the problem that you have at the bottom of the cycle. I've worked 7 Papa 8. I've worked 7 Papa 8 pretty effortlessly, 20 through 10. On those all five bands, including the two work bands, 17 and 12, with no issue. It's just we don't have the conditions, at least at this point in time in their operation. Maybe conditions will improve over the next few days, but that's probably unlikely. And there is a group of North American callers in there, but tough sledding when you have bad conditions. A little burst of them there. 7 Papa 8 Lima Bravo had just a great signal on 80 meters last night, but here on 17, not so strong, and that's sometimes the way it goes. Did you give up or did you get him?
Hi, 17, I gave up. I'm down on 20 meter ready.
All right, it's just too bad. I was just filming him while you were chasing him, and it's just at the bottom of the cycle. What do you do?